Very good day. Welcome to WARN. World Action and Reaction News. Today news is. Good news, India successfully test fires nuclear-capable Agni V. India on Monday successfully test fired Agni V missile from the Abdul Kalam Island, earlier referred as Wheeler Island, off Odisha coast on Monday. An indigenously built surface-to-surface nuclear-capable intercontinental ballistic missile, ICBM, this was Agni V's fourth trial. The ICBM has been developed by the Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO. At 17 meter tall, Agni V reportedly weighs in 50 tons and can carry nuclear warhead of about 1.5 tons up to a distance of more than 5,000 kilometers, which means it has capability to strike targets anywhere in all of Asia and parts of Africa, Europe and cover a large part of China. This is reportedly the final test of the Agni V missile, and with it India is now part of a select few club of nations with a similar capability. 10 important facts. This was the first test of the Agni V missile after India became a member of the Missile Technology Control Regime, a 35-nation group to check the spread of unmanned delivery systems for nuclear weapons. This was the first test of the Agni V missile after India became a member of the Missile Technology Control Regime, a 35-nation group to check the spread of unmanned delivery systems for nuclear weapons. Agni V has a range of over 5,000 kilometers and can carry about a 1,000 kilograms warhead. It can target almost all of Asia, including Pakistan and China and Europe. The solid propellant-driven missile will be tested from a canister, which gives it all-weather and any-terrain mobile launch capability. The 17-meter-long Agni V missile weighs about 50 tons and is a very agile and modern weapon system. The surface-to-surface missile is a fire-and-forget system that cannot be easily detected as it follows a ballistic trajectory. India already has in its arsenal the Agni 1, 2, 3 and 4 missile systems and supersonic cruise missiles like BrahMos. India describes the Agni 5 missile system as a weapon of peace. The first missile of the series, Agni I, was developed under the Integrated Guided Missile Development Program and tested in 1989. In the series, Agni 1 has a 700 km range, Agni 2 has a 2,000 km range, and Agni 3 and Agni 4 have a 2,500 km to more than 3,500 km range. The Agni 6 is reported to be in early stages of development and the latest and most advanced version, capable of being launched from submarines as well as from land, with a strike range of 8,000 to 10,000 km. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Please comment your opinion for this news. Press subscribe button for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, WARN.